disgrace.
Go back.
He has more trouble than
me. See you later, agitator.
Hey guys, happy May the 4th. I hope everyone's having a great day. You know what we're here to do? We're here to talk about Star Wars. And so me and my fiancé are going to review all of the Star Wars movies separately on the channel, and then we're going to give our rankings for the movies. So we just watched Phantom Menace. So without further ado, my fiancé is going to tell you about what she thought about the Phantom Menace for her very first time since she was a child, probably.
I believe that a 12-year-old going after basically a toddler was robbing the grave, but I do like the storyline. I do believe there's more to it, and I can't wait for Attack of the Clones next to see where the story goes. My favorite character from the movie was Jar Jar Binks. I love his comedic relief. It was hilarious, and like, as I was growing up, he was my favorite character. There was even a board game that I had. It was like a pop-out board game. It was so much fun.
Yeah, those are really good thoughts. Was that all for your portion of the review?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so good thoughts, guys. Now, I've revisited this movie a couple times, so I will say this time the pod racing sequences, they dragged a little long for me. The rivalry between Anakin and Sovova is very important, but I like more the Jedi stuff. I love that Clone Wars hopefully gives us more insight on the midi-chlorians, because in this movie we barely touch it. And I love that piece of Star Wars. Of course, my favorite character in this movie, even though it is very short-lived, is Darth Maul.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, he's incredible.
Cool.
I love Darth Maul. I love the sidekicks. I love the closing the distance, especially as a martial artist now rewatching it and knowing that I can do those things and then adding the lightsaber with it is pretty badass. I love it. I love the connection between him and Palpatine. I love the politics of the prequels and as it gets even deeper into the moments. The Jedi action is cool. That lightsaber fight between the two of them will go down in history as one of the best ones we've gotten. It's epically choreographed. It's beautiful. Amazing. The CGI holds up pretty well. I also have a new appreciation for Jar Jar Binks ever since Star Wars Celebration. So I loved it, guys. I'm gonna give Phantom Menace, my score will be, so if we're doing our out of 10 ranking, I'm gonna do 7.5 out of 10 for Phantom Menace. What's your score, honey? Bless you.
Sorry.
It's all good.
I believe I would give it a 7.
7? Okay.
Yeah.
I gave the 5 for Maul. He gets the 5. That's why. All right, guys. So we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Have a great May the 4th. And May the 4th be with you all.
Deception.